Okay, so we're back. I just accidentally dropped the keys by accident. All right, hang on. Okay. All right, so I got my keys and I've got my water bottle, which I'm gonna drop by accident. Motion. And this dog has a very sidewinder. Oh, hi, Elizabeth! It's got a very sidewinding type of gait. And
look, this is how I'm walking, Elizabeth.
I got my basket, my credit card. Anyway, that's what I'm doing, so. You're keeping it in motion, you're traveling north and south, I'm trying to set something down without her seeing it. Guys, I gotta get back to the house, but that's what you're doing. You're maintaining that north-south travel pattern, and you're keeping the whole thing in motion so that people do not have a chance to stop and distract you. If you're walking like that's body language, and they're not gonna stop you. I'll be right back.